channel. Today my video is specially for the students of class 3. Yes, today I'm gonna tell you the difference between prime and composite numbers. So let's start.
Prime numbers and composite numbers. Definition: it is a composite number when it can be divided evenly by numbers other than one or itself. When the only two factors of a number are one and the number, then it is a prime number.
I will tell you prime and composite numbers in more details. Prime numbers. Prime numbers are those numbers which can only be divided by one and themselves. It means prime numbers have only two factors. 2 is a prime number because it has only two factors, 1 and itself. 3, 5 and 7 are also prime numbers because they also have only two factors, 1 and themselves. Composite numbers. Composite numbers are those numbers which can be divided by numbers other than 1 and themselves. That means they have more than two factors. 4 is composite number because it has three factors, 1, 2 and 4. 6 is composite number because it has four factors, 1, 2, 3 and 6. Let's start practice. Look at the objects below. Write P in the box if the number of objects is a prime number, and C in the box if the number of objects is a composite number. Now count the strawberries. It's 6. So 6 is divisible by 1, itself, 2 and 3. So it's a composite number. Let's count pencils. It's 3. So 3 is divisible by 1 and only itself. So 3 is a prime number. Now count the volleyball. It's 2. So 2 is divisible by 1 and only itself. So 2 is also a prime number. How many brushes are there? It's 7. So 7 is divisible by 1 and itself. So it also a prime number. Let's count the candies. How many candies are there? It's 19. So 19 is only divisible by 1 and itself. So it's a prime number. How many apples are there? 11 apples. 11 is divisible by 1 and itself. So 11 is a prime number. So how many footballs? 8. So 8 is divisible by 1, itself, 2 and 4. So 8 is a composite number. I hope your concepts are clear. Now for prime and composite number. So guys, if you like my video, so please subscribe my channel. Click on the bell icon so you never miss any updates. So bye guys.